Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how you can paste attributes to solid color layer and other library effects, so without further ado, let's start. First thing that you want to do is go to Effects Library, Generators, Solid Color Layer, and then you want to duplicate to apply change to both layers. You want to change color so you can see what you are doing, and disable the top track in order to see the change. So let's make a change and copy it to that second layer. You have to right click and paste attributes. And now let's see what we did by enabling the top track. So after we did that, you want to copy those layers and remove changes in order to apply the new changes. So let's do the same change again and then create new compound layer. So we are actually able to make that change. And after we do that and paste the attributes from bottom layer to top layer, we can enable the top track and we can see that change is applied this time. Actually, you can do the same thing with text layers and all other kinds of effects from effects library. You can just play around. And on top of that, you can even combine this. And for example, if you want to make new fusion clip, you have to again create compound clip. Without that, you cannot apply or just make new composition, fusion composition from just layers. Again, you can see that here is much more options, and now you can create new fusion clip. If this video was helpful, you can like it, share it, and subscribe for more videos like this. And until next time, goodbye.